Julie.
Ever since Mom died, everyone's been waiting for me to snap. I can't do this anymore. I'm so sorry, Mom.
Whoa! How did we get back here?
Oh, slow down. You look like you've seen a ghost.
Take off! Who are you and what are you doing in my mom's studio?
We're just three ghosts and we're really happy to be home.
This is just too weird. Wake up,
if it's all you do. You have the power to move people.
That's a gift no musician would ever turn down. It's not what you
lost. I think this is my thing.
She's legit. With a new lead singer, this band would be legendary. Wake up. So you want to join the band?
Grab a guitar. We got work to do.
Give it up for Julie and the band!
Why have you been keeping those cute boys a secret? They're ghosts. When we play together, people can see them. She drops in unannounced to upstage me with her little hologram act? What was that?
We need to do our unfinished business so that we can cross over.
I suggest you accept my offer because the clock is ticking.
We don't have a lot of time. I can't do this without you.
Everyone can see the way you look at her when you sing.
You are the most watchable duetters I've ever seen.
We both know how it feels to lose our moms.
We were brought together for a reason, to help each other.
What are you waiting for? This is your time.
Do I ever get to meet these guys?